Prokaryotic cells have fewer internal compartments and organizing structures than eukaryotic cells, yet they still accomplish the basic functions of life, like passing on genetic information and creating proteins to respond to their environment. Bacterial cells are protected from the environment by a cell wall. Cell wall composition can vary. Some bacteria are surrounded by a thick layer of a sugary substance called peptidoglycan. Others have a thinner peptidoglycan layer sandwiched between two membranes. These cell walls behave differently when treated with a visualizing stain and viewed under a microscope, leading to the naming convention gram-positive and gram-negative. The cell wall structure also contributes to vulnerability of the cell to antibiotics and other environmental assaults. Despite the limited diversity of cell walls, bacteria come in a variety of shapes and sizes. Additional structures on the exterior of the cell, such as fimbriae, pili, flagella, help bacteria adhere to surfaces, move around in their environment, or hide from predators. Beneath the cell wall is a semi-permeable barrier called the plasma membrane, which regulates what travels in and out of the cell. The cytosol contains all of the water and nutrients the cell needs and makes up the majority of the cell's volume. Ribosomes are found throughout the cytosol, ready to process the information contained in the DNA and the RNA to make proteins. All bacteria have a nucleoid where the DNA is concentrated. Some bacteria have additional circular pieces of DNA called plasmids, with genes that confer specialized functions.